The Belton ISD Board of Trustees is calling for two bonds worth nearly $174 million. The first, Proposition A, is for nearly $170 million. It would go toward things like campus safety and security updates, new buses, facility expansions, and other projects. And Proposition B is $5 million. Those funds would go toward technology for the Belton ISD community. Residents will vote on the bonds in the May 7th election.